As soon as the teacher comes through the door, Anton asks her,
"What is a candela, and how do you measure it?"
Replies the slightly morning-tired teacher.
"It's a measuring unit for light, but we'll have to learn how to measure it later."
Ugh.
Anton was going to say a little too loudly.
He was just looking forward to finally getting to know what candela is, he thinks to himself.
"Children, today we're going to try to get a handle on what a unit of measurement actually is for a size. Why do you think we should learn about it?"
Arnie, Alexandrium, and Puck Armor Flagellate immediately raise their hand. They are always competing for who comes first.
"Why do they always have to make it a competition?"
Anton thinks. He thinks they should just be here to learn something and not to answer the fastest. After just thinking about it, Anton and some others in the class raise their hands. First, their teacher chooses Arnie Alexandrium because he was just a tiny bit faster than Puck Armor Flagellate this time.
"Because it's in the syllabus,"
he says eagerly. The teacher laughs lightly and, in an attempt to sound educational, speaks in a slightly deeper voice than usual.
"Yeah, but let me ask, why do you think it's in the syllabus? Why do you think that the last generations before you have agreed that it is good to learn?"
Anton is still sitting with his hand up, but Puck Armor Flagellate has taken his hand down and is giggling a little because Arnie Alexandrium answered incorrectly. The teacher raises her hand, and at first, Anton thinks she's going to choose Finn Furrow Elgi, but continues and points at Anton.